There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the
Gareth, I can't believe it is our wedding day. I couldn't be more excited to be marrying you. You are the perfect soulmate for me. We complement each other so well. Thank you for being my support and someone to laugh and cuddle with. Let's have a fabulous day, and I'm sure we will. I can't wait to walk down the aisle to you. Love, Sarah.
From Pops to Stella to our children, he put in parentheses Bob and Bobby. That's a joke. I promise to do everything in my power to make and keep you happy. Love you so much, Gareth.
Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Very likeable guy, soft, gentle, and caring. Well, you showed us that earlier by crying your eyes out at the altar. I hope you and Sarah have a long, happy marriage. You are an amazing couple, and I'd like to propose a toast, but I don't have a drink, so. To the newly Mr. and Mrs. Nolan.
She's an amazing person who would give you more than she even has. And although she's so caring, don't mistake her for boring. She has amazing humor about her and a lighthearted outlook on life. And Gareth, you're a lucky man. And I'm so glad that you guys found each other. So, cheers.
Thank you.
be with you.